His mother-in-law is living in Jeddah along with his father-in-law, and she was asking if she can go and perform Umrah whenever she likes on her own or in a company without the company of her husband. The previous answer, which I answered to Muhammad from Mauritius, applies here, the same hadith which I mentioned. And I also like to mention the khilaf, the different opinion, which says if she is going in a safe company, it is permissible. But the vast majority of the scholars rely on the many sound hadith, particularly a hadith in which a man came to the Prophet ﷺ and said, I have been deployed to such and such a battle, and my wife is setting out to perform Hajj. She was performing Hajj in the same year where Abu Bakr was leading the caravan, going with a safe company. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, rather go and join your wife. So they understood from that that even if she's going in a safe company, she should travel with a mahram or with her husband. Now we have the vast majority opinions or view. And you also have the other view which says if she travels in a safe company, it is permissible.